She said she can barely hear me. She can hear me when I put the speaker on. But when the speaker is not on, I have the phone like this, my sound is muffled. So I thought, oh great, I have to take care of that on Monday. And now just before I started filming, I noticed that the crack that they fixed only like 4 hours ago is back. I am so done with this effing phone. I'm getting a new one tomorrow. I don't care. I don't care what happens to this one. I'll sell it and tell that it's broken. I don't care anymore. I'm done. It's an iPhone 6. Oh, and I painted my nails yesterday. Tickets. fish. What's it called? Contracture. I don't know. Kind of like Tchaikovsky or Bach. Mozart. So they will be playing Sibelius. I mean, it was a good video from start to finish, but the end where he flipped through those selfies, and I know I'm being such a girl about it, but I really, really, really loved the part where my face came up, of course. I don't mean it like that. But I loved his reaction. I don't know if he rehearsed it. It's not even that she talked about me, it's the way she talked, when she talked about me, that really, it was so mesmerizing. I've watched that video for like, probably 100 times. And then, whenever I hear, so they boom give me credit or compliments, whenever, you know. He's mentioned me a few times. So with that said, I watched Suave Boom's video last night, the ending part of it, like a 30 times.